guys, I'm currently at my cousin Emily's house and staying here for a few nights. And so one of these kids, one of her cousins found this, but I found one of its brothers and I named him Max. And Rye Dog, I'm probably going to ask my grandma or aunt if they could keep the kitty because my little kitty ran away. This guy is purring. If you don't hear that. It's okay, little guy. Well, sadly, the father died is what we saw right next to it. The house of it, and very sad. So if you find kittens out alone, just take them in and give them love. This guy loves me. I'm gonna go find you some food, okay? Love that kitty. Doing whatever.